How are you all doing? So, Iwala, I'm in Malaysia. I'm attending something called as Ultimate Leadership Camp. This is what I'm doing. So, I'm training to become an amazing leader because to run a community of million moms or a million mothers to inspire child, we need to be really good leaders. So, and also to run a family, how many of you think that a mom needs to be a good leader? Actually, leadership and qualities allowed. Manam right now we are totally confused because in the mundu parenting style was very autocratic, whereas right now mana parenting style is very friendly approach. But there should be a good balance between the autocratic approach and the Socratic approach. Adante endo I'll tell you later in some of the videos. But for today I want to introduce you one of my favorite students, my mentees, Navya. I've been working with her for more than 2 years. Asal ee ammayilo unna commitment gaani tanlo unna learning ki unna passion gaani inkevallo chudaledu. But today we are going to have Navya do the exercises for you, and every week I'm going to introduce evaraithe videos post chestunnaro aa videos lo naaku nachi form kuda manchiga maintain chese mothers di I want to do mee videos ni memu ma million moms channel lo post chestam. So if you are interested and if you are sincerely doing, record your videos and post in the community or post in your page and tag us. Because we tag cheyapothe meer chestunnaro ledo maaku teliyadu kada. Or comment on the video. Ee video chesaka comment, madam I want to be featured ani. So we'll come, maa crew vachi mimmalni record chesi, we'll post your stuff on our channel. If you want to be featured on our channel, do send us videos. And I need commitment. Naa kannit kana life lo most important thing, commitment. That is what I love about people. So, okvela meelo ganaka commitment kanipiste, my team will get in touch with you to record your videos and showcase on our channel. Okay? So, there is no right or wrong way of doing things. Chala mandi illa chayali, aa instructor kawali, idhi kawali ani cheppi asalu modale pettaru. Ikkada em cheptunnanu nenu ante, start off, deniko anto start cheyandi, idhi correct or wrong anta analysis cheyadu. Analysis paralysis loki vellipotham. Ippudu varaku kuda meeru start cheyapothe, start off, ivala video tho anna start cheyandi. And మీ చుట్టుపక్కల ఎవరైనా ఎక్స్పర్ట్ ఉంటే డెఫినెట్లీ కన్సల్ట్ దెమ్. మై వీడియోస్ ఆర్ ఓన్లీ మోటివేషనల్. దర్ సో మెనీ స్టైల్స్ ఆఫ్ డూయింగ్ ఎక్సర్సైజ్. టుడే యూ గెట్ టు సీ నవ్య స్టైల్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్సర్సైజ్. ఓకే, సో థ్యాంక్ యూ అండ్ ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్. కీప్ గోయింగ్ అండ్ డోంట్ ఫర్గెట్ టు ట్యాగ్ #100 డేస్ 100 డేస్ బెలి ఫ్యాట్ టు బెలి ఫిట్ #MillionMoms #FitIndia ఆన్ ఫేస్బుక్. డూ వీఆర్ ఆన్ యూట్యూబ్, వీఆర్ ఆన్ ఇన్స్టా, వీఆర్ ఆన్ ట్విట్టర్, వీఆర్ ఆన్ ఫేస్బుక్. డోంట్ ఫర్గెట్ టు ట్యాగ్ అస్ అండ్ కమెంట్. Don't forget to comment. Ivalu chesara ledha tappakunda comment kavali. Okay, because I am watching. Bye bye.
Hi guys, how are you all doing? Thank you Pavitra for giving me this amazing opportunity of being a part of belly fat to belly fit challenge. I'm all set to make my belly flat. So let's start with core workout. Where we're going to do toe taps. 10 reps for each. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to do skaters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to do butt kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you can either do like low intensity or high intensity. So if you want to go for the high intensity, just go higher. If you want to go low intensity, just go low. Now let's do high heels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go with high heels, high intensity high heels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's do low intensity high heels. You can do a little bit of a march. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's do some amazing dynamic body stretches. Stretching your arms so that you get an entire body stretch. And stretching your entire body. Letting loose your neck. And stretching your quads. And also stretching your entire triceps from your toes to your hands. So the warm-up constitutes of increasing the body momentum and also having some dynamic stretches. So let's all get up for the real workout now. Hi guys, now let's start working on some core workout, okay? So each workout is going to be 10 reps. The first one is crunches. 1. Squeeze as much as possible. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Now let's do some bicycle crunches where you're going to go diagonally and also squeeze as much as possible with your legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Give an amazing stretch so that your body muscles relax before the next one. Now let's do leg drops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can either do two legs together or you can do like single legs as I did before. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now the next workout is pretty challenging one. It's called the single leg glute bridge. So where we're going to like bend one leg and lift the hip. And there's two ways where you have high intensity and low intensity. So first I'm going to show you the low intensity one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So the high intensity one will be lifting your hips and just staying like this throughout the 10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's get up for the next leg. Fold this leg and stretch the other leg. And let's start the low intensity one first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now let's go with the high intensity one with 10 reps. Lifting your hip, creating this bridge, and just starting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we go with the oblique squeezes. Move your legs as much wide as the mat and put your hands on the mat and crunch on the sides. Squeeze as much as possible on your obliques. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And just give a long stretch to your entire body. I think this is a great workout. Look forward to the next one. Have a great day. Bye.
take up the 21 days challenge, log into www.millionmoms.in. For more details, contact 77024-9110.